Suspected of opening fire at an off-campus college party in North Texas, sits in jail right now, charged with capital murder. A judge set his bond at $1 million. 23-year-old Brandon Ray Gonzalez is accused of killing two people, injuring 12 others in Greenville. Hunt County Sheriff Randy Meeks described the scene.
The scene itself was horrific, with victims' bloods inside and outside the building, different shoes lying inside and outside, left behind by people fleeing the building to save their own lives, running to the deputies just outside the building, begging for medical help.
A second shooting followed about 48 hours later at a vigil for one of the victims. A crew from our sister station in Dallas was at that vigil and took cover when shots rang out, capturing this videotape. There were no serious injuries in that one. Also talking today, the sister of one of the young men killed at the college party.
My family is torn apart. Is this what y'all want to know? They are torn apart. This is, you know, this is senseless how shootings like this happen. He took care of his family and he loved everybody. He didn't have any enemies.
Kevin Berry died in the arms of his brother. He was a 23-year-old father of two with another baby on the way.